Right, opportunity. Here we go. Sometimes the ugly friend is the passport to the hottie.
What was that?
Nothing. So what are you girls doing tonight?
We don't need a reason to have a few drinks, do we?
No.
Well, what about yourself? Special occasion?
No, not really. What about your friend here?
Same as me.
Oh, great. Nice for it.
So, what do you do? Besides hanging out in bars, I mean like for a job. Assuming you have a job. And not that it matters if you don't.
I was on the dole myself for about 18 months, a few years ago. Had the best time of my life, actually.
I know I'm not as good looking as my friend, but that doesn't mean you have to be so rude.
Dropped the ball there, didn't you? Never mind. She's supposed to.
Oh. Thanks.
Okay, I can feel it. This is the one. Come on. Here I go.
Hi, I'm Roger. I'm a filmmaker and you look beautiful tonight.
Thank you.
I'm a good looking guy and I'm a filmmaker and I want to buy you a drink.
Got one already.
Right. I screwed that one up, didn't I?
Yeah, and you mentioned you were a filmmaker twice.
Get their attention. Having a good night?
It'd be better if I could find my friends. You? Yeah. We did kind of fuck up everyone's night there, didn't we? Hey, I'm kidding. I think there are a couple of people in the back who missed it.
Just to clarify.
So yeah, what are you?
Dude, did you even get her number?
Hey, jackass!
Oh, fuck, did you fucking hear that?